four.
Go on, Harry!
Here we go, York semi now, who's in the mix?
Go on, Harry!
Oh! His shoes and bikes flying everywhere. I wonder when the surrenders came off. But this guy super impressed us up here today. Harry Tanner out of Manchester once again. Way out there. Arthur Herriman's in the mix as well. He's in the two. Billy Brown in three. And looks like Leo Capanna out of Merton picking it up in four. Those guys look comfortable. They can go down the gears. They know they've booked themselves a place in the final of that big wipeout on the first straight. So, Harry Tanner, your homeboy out of Manchester, taking a win in that semi. That was indeed Lorenz.